To repair melamine, thermoplastic, or laminated cabinet doors, proceed as follows. Use toothpicks to maintain the edges or other loose surfaces away from each other. This will allow you to apply the appropriate glue and to let it set the recommended time before putting the surfaces back together. Once the glue is ready, simply remove the toothpick and press the surfaces back together using a small rubber roller. Finally, clean the surfaces thoroughly using the appropriate cleaner.